The patrons who speak in this book are the brave among art buyers. Their walls bear a mural by Gijs Frieling, and that's not something you can put away or put into storage, turn to face the wall or sell. Painting over it is a possibility, but if you have finally decided to enter into this commitment, moving house seems like a more realistic way of escaping from the work than a white coat of paint on top of it. But not a single owner that I spoke to is tired of the artwork. On the contrary, it seems that the whole ritual of deciding, discussing, and allowing the artist into your house changes your position as a buyer. The patron is no longer a consumer, but an accomplice. The exchange of ideas that is inevitable for a commission is exactly what Frieling is looking for. Within a commission, every request is negotiable, although it must fit within Frieling's framework. Figurative, no central perspective, no unity of time and place, large and small, then and now, everything peacefully juxtaposed. A mural is like a pair of big, warm arms that wrap themselves around you when you come in, an embrace. Don't be misled by the sweet pictures in pretty colors, for we are dealing with a radical artist here. This anarchist in angel's clothing contravenes a number of contemporary art's unwritten laws. Gijs Frieling is a standard bearer for ornament and decoration, and he embraces exuberance. His representations are not minimal, but maximal, as full as can be, and there's always room for an extra flower. Gijs couldn't care less about the concepts of novelty and originality. On the contrary, he wants to work as unadventurously and predictably as possible. His paintings are jam-packed with repetition, and he often falls back on the same elements. Also, he copies to his heart's delight his own work and that of others, in versions that are painted on glass or embroidered by his mother, and the distinction between the copy and the original doesn't interest him in the slightest. "I feel I was born to turn rooms into forests," is Gijs Frieling's credo. Gijs Frieling, that very night in Max's room, a forest grew. Commissioned murals in private collections, published by Art Paper Editions.